VTEX is a multi-tenant SaaS digital commerce platform, but we could see that we're overrunning our budget related to investments in observability or even overall budget for cloud at that point. So it was very important for us to work with a partner such as AWS to redesign from the ground up. So what we built with AWS was a observability stack that is based primarily on open source. So on the application side, we leverage OpenTelemetry. We're using Amazon Managed Prometheus primarily for metrics purposes related to our services and applications to evaluate how our customers and our customer stores are performing on our platform. So in terms of feedback from the developers after we roll out this new architecture with AWS was that there are substantial improvements on when it comes to data governance and governance of policy controls. We're still on this journey, and the next steps there were actually to evaluate manage Grafana to improve the end user experience. So visualizations is something that we're tackling next with AWS. VTEX is producing more than 4 terabytes of logs per day, about 150 million active time series, and also more than 2 billion events or 2 billion spans per day. So that gives you a sense for the scale of the solution that we have with AWS.